Hi, I'm Gina Martin. I'm a writer and an activist. I'm probably best known for making upskirting illegal.
I'm taking on 30 challenges over the next 5 weeks on mental wellness. I'm taking on the 5-week mental wellness challenge.
Every single time I've done it, I felt really motivated. Hey, it's week 5 of the mental wellness challenge. I definitely feel like I'm always going and always working and always trying to get to the next thing. And it's very rare for me to take a moment and just relax and think about right now.
I'm Dr. Zoe.
Welcome back.
Being active really does make you feel good. And we need that as human beings. We're social animals and we don't thrive when we're lonely.
I felt better mentally as well as feeling good physically. I think for me these challenges were really good because they made me go out of my comfort zone, do things that maybe necessarily I wouldn't have thought of. Try other things, experiment, that's the joy of it, is finding something that you enjoy and that you like, because that means you'll do it more anyway and it'll be better for you.
Bye.